Big Robin Hood fan. Always have been since I was young. That old Disney Robin Hood movie, the animated one with the fox, loved it. And my favorite Robin Hood movie is Prince of Thieves with Kevin Costner. Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves. Love that. I also love Men in Tights. But yeah, so I'm big on Robin Hood. I really didn't like the one with Russell Crowe too much. The remake one. Me and my friend were pumped to go see that. We went to go see it. We was in there like, meh. I never even enjoyed watching it again. I mean, why watch that when I can watch that masterpiece, Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves? That thing is fantastic. And if you've never seen Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves, please watch it. Morgan Freeman, Alan Rickman, Kevin Costner. It's fantastic. I love that. I live by that. I saw that movie. I was outside making traps in the ground with leaves covered on it. Bow and arrows that suck because they were trash, but now I can make some pretty good ones. PVC, wood, whatever. I'm pretty crafty. Anyway, let's get into this Robin Hood. It's a teaser trailer. Now, it was 2 minutes and 16 seconds long, and it's a teaser trailer. That's a teaser trailer, people. We get all these teasers. That's a trailer. A trailer is a tease. It's a preview. Let's get into it.
There's been whispers.
Got our commoners looking up, seeing.
I have no idea who plays this. Ooh. Some Green Arrow, Hawkeye type of action with the bow. It's going to be like one of those. You know, the choreography is going to be keeping up with modern action.
Until he's caught. Okay.
That was the dude from Rogue One.
He stabbed that in the face.
That's why I chose you.
Jamie Foxx.
You're not curious?
Who is he?
He's under the hood.
Looks familiar.
He's obviously well-trained.
Oh, I know who Jamie's playing.
You clatter him. He's a smash-and-grabber, nothing more. Who do you think the thief is?
She's pretty.
He's all of
She's
us.
Gorgeous.
You're an admirer.
He has his qualities. He's not you.
Are you sure?
Covering his face up. Oh, I'm in for this. I mean, I already felt like I was gonna watch this the first 30 seconds, but I'm here for this. I hope
you
this doesn't suck.
Now, you have to be a warrior. You wanted to steal? Now's your time.
I hope this doesn't suck. They're trying to make this look really epic, and I'm hoping it really is. Edgerton, yeah, okay. Okay, November 21st? Darn. Oh, well, that's good. That's good. You know, I like for them to show trailers like 3 or 4 months out. We wait so long, but no, that's good. That's good. I hope this is good. Maybe I'll have a second favorite Robin Hood movie. I do love Men in Tights, so. But anyway, I just hope it's good. I hope it's good enough to the point where I'm just like, hey, that was okay. That was cool. Something like, the action in the raid was off the hook. But it looks like they're keeping up with modern action, what that we're seeing in films nowadays. But setting it in, you know, it's Robin Hood. I hope it's good, though. I'm looking forward to this. I'm actually excited. I actually want to go see this on opening day. I do. I'm a big fan of Robin Hood. I feel like I do when a new Bond trailer, a movie comes out, because I'm a big fan of James Bond, too. So that's cool. I hope this is good. That's all I keep saying, but I really hope it's good. Now you can see that my love for Robin Hood. If it's not, I'm going to go home and watch Prince of Thieves again and feel better about Robin Hood all over. That movie was fantastic. Please, if you've not seen Robin Hood, Prince of Thieves with Kevin Costner, go see it. Jeez. But I hope this is good. The action looks great. I know the action's going to satisfy me, but I hope it's not corny. You know what I mean? Anyway, that's it. That's my reaction. See you next time.